Hello friends, this is course 2EC501 on VLSI design in semester number 5. We were talking of static characteristic, that is the chapter number 3. This is going to be session number 5 on this particular chapter and overall lecture number 18. Let us look at the content of the same. The outline are as follows. We'll continue with the noise margin. What is the noise margin? We have already introduced. So we will see once again what is the noise margin. We'll have some recall on the last session. We have introduced resistive load inverter in the last session. That we will continue with. What is a resistive load inverter? And we would like to draw the mathematical equation for all the voltage point that we have defined in the static voltage transfer characteristic. So we would like to find out the VOH, VOL, VIL and VIH mathematical equations. Once we find out these equations, then we can design a resistive load inverter on our own. So we will see one example on designing of resistive load inverter provided the specifications of either voltages or provided the specification of either the W by L ratio of the MOSFET. So this is going to be the content of the present session. Thank you.